Connie wanted to climb like the bigger koalas, but she was still too little. She fell from a tree and hurt her arm. But her rescuer is helping Connie get a little better every day so she can go back to the wild. Connie loves her rescuer so much for believing in her. It's not going to be easy to leave the rescue center, but she can't wait to climb again. Who will you adopt?